The last type of underground modified stem, that is COM, in which we have to talk about especially that they are the swollen condensed form of the underground stem, right? In which we can say they grow in the vertical directions in the soil, and they can also capable to store a large amount of food in them, right? As you can just see here, that especially this COM is short, stout, fleshy, upright, and thickened underground stem. And they can also wear buds in their axils as well as of the scales leaves, which can develop into a daughter cell COM. You can just see over here, means these axils can be formed in a daughter cell COM over there, right? अगर आप में से किसी बच्चे ने अरबी खाई हो, राइट, जनरली बहुत से प्लेसेस पे उसे घुइयां खाया जाता है, जिमीकंद होती है, तो अगर आपने इनको देखा हुआ ग्रोथ करते हुए, रियल में दे आर द मॉडिफाइड स्टेम, राइट, मीन्स दे कैन शो द सम स्पेसिफिक स्ट्रक्चर्स एंड एट देयर बेसिस दे हैव अ एडवांटेजेस रूट्स आर डेवलप, राइट, वेन एवर यू कैन से वेन देयर स्ट्रक्चर कैन बी डेवलप ग्रोथ ओवर अंडर देयर द एडवेंटिशियस रूट्स आर ऑल्सो डेवलप ओवर देयर एंड वी कैन से कॉम आर कंडेंस फॉर्म ऑफ राइजोम ग्रोइंग वर्टिकली, राइट, एज आई हैव गिवन यू द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ द अरवी. एंड दिस कैन ऑल्सो हैव ए स्पेसिफिक टाइप ऑफ एक्शन. अगेव इज ऑल्सो अ गुड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस वन, राइट, और एज यू नो अरवी एंड द जिमीकंद दे आर द जनरल एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस मॉडिफिकेशंस और मॉडिफाइड स्टेम which are found into the underground structures. So students, as today we have talked about the stem, for that you have to know about the types of the stem, especially the underground stems and the subaerial stems and the aerial stems. So tomorrow we will talk about the some other kinds of the developmenting stems, right? So but before that you all have to just learn them properly and try to make your notes on a fair copy, and as much as you are going to be right about these examples from collection of the different books, right, as much as you will ready to learn all the such kinds of things. So students, be safe, stay at your homes and prepare notes. Thank you.